edges of the marsh, there's a profusion of yellow blooms. This salt-friendly native plant is the sea oxeye daisy. Other names include seaside tansy, silver seaside oxeye, and sea marigold. It's an early summer bloomer here in South Carolina, and a few flowers will remain as late as September, but blooms will usually slow down by early July. They have silvery, gray, fleshy stems up to 4 feet high, with leaves branching right out from the stem. Seed heads remain on the plants year-round, providing structure for perching birds and insects even through the occasional iciness of winter. This plant marks the transition zone between the marsh and the high salt thicket, delineating the elevation so consistently that surveyors sometimes use it to mark the critical setback lines and determine good building sites. It can be found mixed in with needlerush and marsh elder. Pollinators are enjoying these blooms.